Kelly Clarkson's emotional cover a message to ex-husband Brandon Blackstock? During Kelly Clarkson's latest Kelly-O segment on the Kelly Clarkson Show, the powerhouse took on I'm Like a Bird by Nelly Furtado. It is yet another incredible cover that received nothing but love from fans, but something there is some kind of hidden message with this song choice. Did Kelly Clarkson perform a song with a message for Brandon Blackstock? In this cover of the classic song I'm Like a Bird, Kelly wears a heart on her sleeve as she flawlessly belts out some powerful lyrics. It's not that I want to say goodbye. It's just that every time you try to tell me that you love me, I'm like a bird. I will only fly away, she sings. It really gets the gears moving in your head because the voice coach, who has recently filed for divorce from husband Brandon Blackstock, is singing about moving on from love. The song is literally about spreading your wings and flying on to something new. In this a parallel to Kelly's marriage and how she wants to move on after 7 years with Brandon. It certainly seems so. Kelly is essentially a free bird now, and though it doesn't seem like she has put herself out on the market to date, but just yet, she has been thriving with the Kelly Clarkson Show and recently announced she could be returning to The Voice next season. She has also been a huge advocate for the Black Lives Matter movement and all about bringing positive change not only to her show but the entire world. She is also working on releasing an upcoming album, so you can say her plate is full of opportunities, to say the least. Kelly is starting the next chapter in her life after filing for divorce. A few weeks ago, Kelly won an Emmy for Outstanding Entertainment Talk Show Host. She thanked Brandon in a slew of tweets for believing in her and her convincing her to do the show. This came as a shock because on June 4th, the voice coach turned talk show host submitted the divorce documents to a Los Angeles court. The pair had a gorgeous wedding in 2013 and shared two children together, River Rose 5 and Remington Alexander 4. A source told People that Kelly will come out of this a stronger person to help her get through the divorce. Keeping herself busy is helping her cope with the stress and is a blessing, and she knows that. A source told Entertainment Tonight that being in quarantine together only made the mature marital problems worse, thus leading Kelly to feel like divorce was the only option. Do you think Kelly's latest cover is sending a message to Brandon? Or is it just a classic song that she wanted to take on to show off her amazing vocal range?